long ago. I was wounded. I lived to revenge myself against my father. Not for what he was. For what I was. From the beginning of time, in childhood, I thought that pain meant I was not loved. It meant I loved.